The last couple of years, we've seen a lot of, I guess, reflection and soul searching on how the industry looks after particularly younger performers and women and people who are potentially in vulnerable positions. I'm curious, given the experiences you've had, obviously, hopefully, largely positive, if there's anything you would like to see change about the industry in that regard.
There are certain people that hold power over others, and there are, within the film industry, there's an awful lot of powerful and wealthy people. And those kinds of people have a huge responsibility to, I mean, quite simply, just be good people. They're put in this position where they have the ability to bring together the best people in the world to create something beautiful that means something and says something. And that's a blessing, but we all as individuals need to be careful to not exploit and to be careful where we tread and be mindful of others. I think that's all you can ask for, really.